I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home.
Williams has gone over! The cry of the year, baby!
I'm back where I belong. I never felt so strong, and I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
I've never lost a life before. Hey,
this one is for you, me, put your hands high.
The dreams are filled,
I hope the best. The hometown hero,
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on.
Yeah, had a lot of great memories playing alongside Ty. Obviously, you know, my first year at the club in 2005, where we went to a grand final, and also played a State of Origin together as well. So, you know, he's been a great mate of mine and still is to this day.
He's always been level-headed. You know, never let things got, you know, get ahead of him. So he's always good in that way. And you know, a lot of the younger kids looked up to him, and I certainly did.
Ty's final game, he collects points here on home soil.
A fantastic player, you know, local product that came through. Been lucky enough to be here since 2003 and seen him come through, and not just a fine clubman, and he's left a great legacy at this club.
Oh, he's been a great servant to the game, you know. He's been in North Queensland, a great guy. I think probably injury prevented more Maroon jerseys or even Australian jerseys for him.
I think one of the greatest features about Ty was he never ever sought any pats on the back. He never looked for his name in the paper all too often, or not that he was telling us about anyway. But he was just a wonderful team player, and he brought the crowd to their feet every time he touched the ball. And I was one of them. Doing that from the commentary box was absolutely sensational. I thought it would have been very fitting had North Queensland been able to achieve that very first premiership. It was absolutely shattering to not do that. But to say that we got the chance to be able to watch him at his best was absolutely wonderful. He was a great player. He always will be remembered that way.
Manly kicked the ball into the end goal, and Matthew Bowen picked it up and looked like he was going to get trapped.
It's called to play on. He was in the field of play. What a pass for Ty Williams.
He had about 105 to go still, and he's burned about six people, including myself, who was looming up on the inside to pass the ball, but he didn't need me.
And look at Williams go. He runs from in the end goal area.
It sort of just all unfolded in slow motion before me. I think the memories of it for me at the moment is me jumping off the bench, spraying my water bottle over all the boys that were on the bench with me.
He comes to Brett Stewart, fullback on winger. Williams with a fend, Stewart hanging on. He gets away from him and will score for the Cowboys.
And about 15 minutes later, he scored on the bell to win us that game. So wonderful try, wonderful game from a great player.
Ty Williams barges his way through, and the Northern Pride will win their 10th straight game here at Barlow Park.
The idea that he didn't make rep footy then came through to represent Queensland is fantastic. And to get such a late start and be as dynamic and play as many games as he has been fantastic. You know, fantastic player, but a better mate.
Yeah.